Isaiah chapter number 41, verse number 8 onwards. But you, Israel, everybody say hallelujah. But you, Israel, my servant, Jacob, whom I have chosen. Hallelujah. When God addresses his people, he takes ownership on you. Hallelujah. Somebody say louder, hallelujah. He says, but you, O Israel, you are my servant. Amen. Jacob, whom I have chosen you, the descendants of Abraham, my friend. How God addresses you, see? You know, he doesn't address you good for nothing people. You know, you are, you know, sinners. You are brood of vipers. No, God speaks to you as saying that you are my servant. Hallelujah. You are the children of you are the children of Jacob. You know, I have called you by name. I have called you. I have chosen you. You are the descendants of Abraham. And Abraham is my friend. In other words, God says, if you are a friend of my children, you are my friends. Hallelujah. As Brother Stanley this morning led in worship, saying, I am a friend of God. Everybody be saying, I am the friend of God. What does it mean? Saying that you can always approach God as a friend. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A friend will not keep any secret, you know, without sharing to his friend. Always. Hallelujah. If any urgency, any emergency, the friend will be there to rescue you. Amen. When you are going wrong, your friend will say, no, my friend, it's not good for you. Take care of yourself. I'm telling you, not as your father, not as your mother, not as your big brother. I'm telling you as a friend. Take my advice. You know, very gently, the Lord wants to approach you. You don't have to get threatened to come near God. How many of you believe that? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You can always come to him. When we have this relationship only, we can come to him with such approach. Hallelujah. You can come to him saying that God is my friend. Turn to your neighbor and say, God is my friend. God has called me. He says, I have chosen you. You know, he says, tell to your neighbor, I am the servant of God. Hallelujah. You need not to be a priest. You need not to be born as a Levite. Everyone who knows the Lord Jesus as his or her personal Savior. That's the beautiful thing that we read in you know, 1 Peter chapter 2, verse number 9, you know, says, you are the chosen people. Hallelujah. Not just one, not just group of people, everyone who knows the love of Jesus. Hallelujah. Such a loving Jesus we have as our friend. Amen. How many of you want to be thankful to God? Hallelujah. We are a chosen people. You know, we are a chosen people. We are chosen people.